us to the light of the earth. Make a joyful noise to the light of the earth. The flowers of the field, the cries of the herd, the trees of the forest are singing, and all of the mountains with one voice are joining the chorus of this world. Make a joyful noise to the light of the air. Make a joyful noise to the light of the air. Make a joyful noise to the light of the air. Make a joyful noise to
finished my journey. I successfully captured 9 skeleton skulls, and after that, I was able to make it back to my cabin and survive. So this is the stuff I collected. Pretty good amount of stuff. And yeah, there were a few times out there when I thought I was gonna die. I mean, guys, check that out. That is a dangerous area. I could have used my boat. I could have been attacked by a drown. But I made it to Shipwreck Island, and I successfully stormed the hotel, and then I was successfully captured 9 skeleton skulls. There were 3 skeleton skulls left, so I did not capture all 12 of them, but I did capture at least 1 skeleton skull. And there's some stuff right here. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be going to Lost Valley anytime soon, guys. And I did get a cool leather helmet cast out of it. What was some other stuff? Like, what was some stuff I did not take? Because I think some of that stuff could have been useful. Actually, I don't think any of it was really that useful for my journey. This was not a well-thought-out plan. I mean, there was, like, hardly any food. But I'm glad I got to relive my Shipwreck Island. You can check it out on my other channel. But yeah, it was pretty cool to relive it. So thanks for enjoying this journey with me. And I will see you all next time. Later.